Welcome to this part of the video. If you want to learn more about the Galaxy Note 20, click at the top right corner there, because in this video, we are only going to talk about everything else that was announced during the Unpacked event. So let's start off with the elephant in the room, which is the Galaxy Buds Live. It was first leaked and called as the Galaxy Beans because of its shape, but officially it's called the Galaxy Buds Live. So I do think that this is a very refreshing approach to wireless earbuds, because we have a sea of AirPods copycats in the market, and it's good to see that Samsung is trying something so unique and different from everything else. So this pair of uniquely shaped earbuds come in a total of 3 different colors. You got bronze, white, and black. Bronze is because everything else is in bronze. That's a recurring theme for this time around. And what stood out to me was the finish, because the bronze color is super reflective and super shiny, whereas the white color is pretty basic with a glossy finish. I'm not sure if it's only the lighting situation that's going there, but I just don't have time to really play around with all of the other colors. So first impression, the Buds Live in bronze is very shiny. And what impressed me here is that despite being such a small pair of earbuds, Samsung managed to create air vents inside, so you do get deeper bass when you're listening to it. And it also has ANC. I'm not too sure how effective it is, since it doesn't create a seal around your ear, so sound might leak out quite a lot. And then you also have proximity sensor, so wear detection and whatnot, so that's pretty common as well. And one of the not so new feature that is on the Galaxy Buds Live is the ability to connect to 2 different pairs of Galaxy Buds Live at the same time with a single device. This is not very new, because the Galaxy S10 Plus introduced a feature where you can connect 2 different Bluetooth speakers and play at the same time as well. So maybe that's an iterative upgrade to that feature, I'm not too sure. And the second thing here is the Galaxy Watch 3. Also available in bronze color. I think it's also available in black. And the Galaxy Watch 3 did get quite a lot of upgrades too. So firstly, it does have SpO2 monitoring, so that's your oxygen level in your blood. And then fall detection, so if there's anything going on with you, if you fall down, then it will automatically call your closest contacts that you have configured. This is especially useful for the elderly. And there are also more than 120 fitness programs that is built onto the watch itself, so it's particularly useful if you are homebound, like where we are now, and then you just want to get some workout done. And the Galaxy Watch 3 can now also detect when you're running if you are more left bias or right bias. So that will kind of balance out your body, I think. I'm not much of a workout guy, so yeah. And like we mentioned in the other video about the Galaxy Note 20 series, the Galaxy Watch 3 can now control your camera, control your PowerPoint presentation, and also control your music directly from the watch. So we did try it out, and it does seem like the watch can become some sort of trackpad. So that's interesting. And the bezels can also be rotated just like before. You do have Samsung Pay as well, and all of the other stuff that is common with the Galaxy Watch series of products. And then we also have the brand new Galaxy Tab S7 and the Tab S7 Plus. So, like any other productivity tablets from Samsung, like the previous generations, the Galaxy Tab S7 and the S7 Plus does come with all of the S Pen upgrades as shown and also talked about for the Galaxy Note 20 series. So lower latency, air actions, and all of that good stuff. Samsung Notes app update is also on the Tab S7 and the S7 Plus, which is going to be fantastic for productivity. And one new feature is that you have the ability to open up to 3 different windows at the same time. So if you do remember, this feature is actually first introduced with the Galaxy Fold. So now it is available for tablets as well. So that's interesting. And for all the artists out there, Samsung has an exclusive deal to get the Clip Studio Paint app to Android. This is the first time this app is on Android devices, and Samsung is going to give you 6 months of free access with every purchase of the Galaxy Tab S7 and the S7 Plus. And as for the accessories for the Tab S7 and S7 Plus, you do get a keyboard and trackpad case. It seems to have been redesigned, but I'm not too sure because I have never tried out the Galaxy Tab S6 to make any judgment. So, as for price and availability, I don't have any of them, but we'll keep you updated in the description below or in our future videos. So, that's about wraps it up for everything that have been said during the Unpacked event. Galaxy Fold, I have not even seen it yet, so we'll see how things goes. So, if you like this kind of video, do give us a like, support us, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.